Sir, any challenging as an artist, what is the challenging part to playing this role?
So for me, it is like going back in life personally for me. In spite of me being an actor's son, I was literally indirectly thrown out of the house. Go earn your own money. So after finishing my degree, commerce BCom degree in Loyola, I joined garment industry. I worked for 30 days and my salary was 736 rupees. So what is that first 100 rupees? How to earn that first 100 rupees? How to prove your worth? How to make your own identity? You know, to prove the world who you are and what you are worth. So I had to go back to those days, those emotions, and I have to again relive that sweet past of mine to again start from scratch. So that was the emotion I was banking on. That was the emotion I was trying to relive as Chandra Mahesh, as Mara. And Sudha, since she knows me from those days, she was able to help me, you know, relive that character and not be the Singham on screen. I still remember a scene where there will be a big loss. There will be a lot of dejection. Media will come with the mic and they will ask me questions and how can this happen? No, you've cheated us and all that. I, as a regular actor, I've had my dialogue, so I started little becoming loud. No, saying, proving how I'm right. Sudha immediately came and said, "You are not that person. You are one among them. You are trying to make a difference. You are trying to bring that equality in every field. So in aviation also, you're trying to bring a 26,000 rupees ticket to 4,000 rupees or 500 rupees or even 1 rupee. So you're trying to make a common man fly. Your mindset cannot be, you can't put throw your weight. So come to this his level and talk." So that made a lot of difference. I had to explain to him, "You are trying to make a difference in your field in media, to show what is a, a real news and fake news and what is happening. So you're trying to do that justice in your field. I'm trying to do mine in my field." So the tone in which she corrected me made me behave or be like a very different actor from last whatever 38 films I've done. Suddenly I felt like I'm learning. I'm behaving like a another new actor, another new experiences. You know, I have felt that happening in my mind. So thanks to Sudha for making me go through a change, making me go through a new experience.
Hi guys, this is Hari Shankar.
Hi, my name is Sri Vishnu.
Hi Andy, this is Tarun Bhaskar.
Hi, this is Vijay Antony.
Hi, this is Prashant Verma.
Hi, this is Megham Sri Hari.
Hi, name is Sandeep Kishanni.
This is Ada Sharma.
Please subscribe to India Glitz IG Telugu. Please subscribe to
IG Telugu.
IG Telugu.
Please subscribe to IG Telugu.